Line up over here, please. Yes, very good. Very good, okay. Oh, first we try to touch the ground. Yes. So, go up. And turn to the left. And slowly go down here. Yes. Try relax in this posture. Breathe slowly. And breathe in. Go back up. Turn to the right side. And slowly breathe out. Go down. Again, relax down. The knees stay straight. And slowly go up. Turn to the center. And slowly go down here. Now we can touch the ground. Yes. And relax, slowly go up, okay? Breathe slowly. Now we hold ourselves here, like this. And we turn to the right. And we go down 5 seconds and touch the left ankle. Okay, we do so in command. Übe. So. R. Kannst hier hinstellen, wäre super. Yes, sonst. So. So. Wo? Leo. Sie? Ba? So. Sure. Ah. Ah. Turn hip open. So. So. Oh. You can connect more. Easy for you. Oh. Leo. Sí. Pa. Yo. Sure. And slowly relax. Slowly relax shoulder. This usually takes around 2 years till we have no pain in the shoulder. Yeah. If the shoulder is too compact, this exercise will be very painful. The most painful stretching are the shoulders and the hip. So I guess if you do it every day, it take around 2 years and you have no pain anymore. Then the shoulder fixed, okay? So this very short time. And we have improvement very fast, okay? Good. So now we try the other side. So the left elbow is up. And we turn to the left, yes? Yes. Übe. Turn the hip, yes? No, other side. You turn hip as much, yeah. Mm. Open, yeah, this open, this part. Mm. Übe. Yeah. R. S. S. W. Leo. Si. Pa. Jo. Sh. R. S. S. O. Leo. Si. Ba. So. Sure. Okay, relax, slowly let go. Slowly relax shoulder. Okay, we go backward a bit. Start over here. And we start with Fanya. Übe. So. 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 Yes. Be careful. Fanya. Okay, line up. Fine, yeah. Üb. First line, complete. So. Yes, very good. So. Okay, we try hold ya. Bye. So. So. Hold ya. Again. Yeah. Bye. So. Yes. So. Okay, legs. 身体, 预备. So. Okay, yeah, hi. 身体, bye. Try synchronize, same speed. The right person always says how fast. So you synchronize with the right person. Bye. So. Bye. So. So. Die Ferse bleibt unten. The heels stay on the ground when we do 20. The next one, go to the ear, okay? Übei. So. 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 Yeah, hi. Übei. So. Don't move the hip forward. Stay calm with the hip. Bye, so. Miroslav, you're using hip. Be careful. Do not come forward with the hip. The toes should come same high to head, you know. If you're here, it means you're moving hip. Okay. Good. 身体, to the side, open. 预备. So. Bye, so. Bye, so. Yeah, hi. 预备. So. Bye, so. Try to keep the kick in a straight line, not in front of yourself, but on the same line, yeah, like this. Yeah, if you do the kick over here, is no proper kick here, okay? You want to open the hip on the side. We try one more time. Bye. Come backward a bit. You're always coming more forward. One step back. One step back. Yes, okay. Über. So. Wait, so. Open hip on the side. So. Okay. Yeah. Über. So. Wait, so. So. Leha. Leha. Über. So. 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 Circular kick. Yeah. Yeah. Über. So. Raise the kick from the side. 90 degrees outside to 45 degrees inside. Wait, so. So. The Ferse bleibt unten, yes. The heel stay down. Okay, very good. Yeah. Bye bye, toi. Go back again. You're always coming more forward. Bye bye, toi. Bye. So. Now 45 inside to 90 degrees outside. Bye. So. So. Yeah. Bye bye, toi. Bye. So. 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 Okay, relax. Breathe slowly. Backward, one step more. Now we're starting Tai Chi cloud hand. Okay. And later on we'll see what step we're doing. Yeah? Maybe we do separate groups. The ones who don't know cloud hand so well, try to look at the movement and try to copy the movement, okay? The others who can do it, follow me. Okay. Über. So. Everybody tries in his own rhythm. I want to see. Hands always go up, down, slowly. Yes. Okay, relax. Please line up here. When we do the cloud hands, you know, the first Tai Chi principle is that everything start and finish at the same time. So the whole movement, feet, hip, hand, are connected, coming from the inside, so gravity center. When we're moving, everything starts same time. The hips start moving. Then hands and feet follow. Then we are 50-50% between both feet. Means hand, both hands are at highest and lowest point. And then we step close again, and the hands meet at one line. Okay? This is the basic structure of the cloud hands. And the Tai Chi principle we want to achieve, you know. For every Tai Chi movement, the start and beginning should be the same in coordination with the internal movement. So you can watch one time. Everything start, step, look upper hand, and then finish one line, okay? We try again. Übe. So. Hands never stop moving. Always go up and down. Yes. Mhm. Yes. Relax hand wrist relaxing. Okay, good. Okay, please come forward, line up again here, around here, yes. Okay. How do we define the hand movement, you know? Because we need to understand how we move the hands. Stell dich vielleicht hier drüben hin, bitte. Yes, danke. When the arms raise up, okay, power comes to the highest point. So the finger also look up. When we let go of maximum tension going up, the hand want to naturally turn inside, because when we let go of power, how the hand is behaving, because of gravity, it falls down, you know, simply falls down and turn inside. So it should be a natural movement, how we coordinate the hands. So basically, when we build up the tension, you know, we are in control by using tension to move up with the shoulder. When we relax slowly, the hands turn slowly inside and the fingers slowly look down because the hand wrist relaxes. We'll see when the hand falls down first, the hand will come first and then the hand wrist comes slightly after. Yeah? So the hand wrist is elastic. We cannot go down like this, you see. The hand wrist is not relaxed here. Yeah? Simply relax the hand wrist. So there is no universal formula how we do the Tai Chi cloud hands. It is more how we feel the movement, okay? We know how it should be. We know the principle, but it doesn't mean you must see and focus on your hand and try to do it exactly as you see it, you know? Because seeing and feeling is never the same thing. For you, it's important that you're feeling inside, that you let go of the tension slowly, not instantly. And then the hand wrist will slowly relax by itself. And the hand elbow here, this is an elbow turning here, yeah? Will slowly go in by itself because the finger go down, hand wrist go down, the hand goes down. So the only main control first should be from the inside. The next inside part from the arm is the shoulder. So the shoulder is controlling the tension going up. And then also releasing the tension from the shoulder will result in a reaction in the more external joints like elbow, hand wrist, finger, yeah, maybe. Yeah? So we must take this in control and feel the movement accordingly. Yeah? So when we do this, the hand will naturally go in a figure eight, you see. When tension goes up and slowly relax tension, the hand wants naturally to go in figure eight, okay? So keep this in mind when you're looking for the cloud hands and you're looking for the feeling how to connect with the movement, okay? I think this, when you're starting with Tai Chi, is number one. We need to feel the Tai Chi to understand it in the practical way, okay? So we try one more time and now try focus on this feeling, try this movement and try to improve your cloud hands, okay? We try. Übe! So.
Ganz nasses Zinnen dabei, aber auch dazwischen
passt
das.
Okay, relax. Okay, please go back once again. We make two groups, okay? First group is here, you three. You try practice cloud hands forward, okay? you try show them how to do cloud hands forward, okay? Because in this group, you are cloud hands number one, okay? Good. And we turn around, we do backward. Okay? Backward is the same. We're just going back, okay? We try. Übe. So. Again, the hands always go up and down, they don't stop. And finish together with the hip movement. The hand wrist relax and follow the movement from the shoulder. And you do it on your own. I want to check. Okay. It's okay. Relax. It's good. You go drink something.